Today I blackmailed my boss for almost $60,000. Past the asparagus.
What?
My parents are trying to take an active interest in me.
I am so proud of you. You didn't screw up once.
Oh my God. It says psycho next door.
I didn't mean to scare you. I'm just curious.
Why does he dress like a Bible salesman?
Oh, I see. You think you're the only one who's sexually frustrated.
Well then, come on, baby. I'm ready.
There happens to be a lot about me that you don't know, Mr. Smarty Man.
This is for your own good, boy.
Yes, sir. Don't give up on me, Dad.
Sometimes there's so much beauty in the world. I feel like I can't take it.
You know, you bring out the absolute worst in me.
Smile. You're at Mr. Smiley's.
You are so busted.